This is my message, all of you guys, please just help to make this video spread all over the internet. We want to know the truth. That's all we ask. We want to know. We want to know if we have to leave. We want to know now. We don't want the fucking TV show with the pizza and people smiling and laughing like nothing happened. Please help me make a fucking buzz with this video. Do it. Do it. Risk the same thing as we do, because your government will never tell you the truth about what happened in terms of nuclear problem. They will never tell you. The proof is here. We have no news. We don't want a TV show. We want to know the truth. Every minute, we want to know what are the risks, what we have to do. The truth. Help me, guys. Spread this fucking video everywhere. We want the truth. We have no news. We live here in Japan at 200 km from the Fukushima.
We want the truth.
These people who do the nuclear stuff, at a very early age, I believe, they suppressed that. They find it fearful and they decided to become mathematicians or physicists or whatever. So they didn't go out into the playground. They didn't get rowdy. They didn't, you know, fight and shoot around the place, kicking people and you know, embracing the women and all this kind of stuff. They put themselves in this kind of mathematical box.